Okay, guys, so now I'm checking out Mary J. Blige's Slow Down. This is track number 9 from her What's the 411 album. I'm going to stop saying that, from the What's the 411 album. Pretty sure y'all know that. But, yeah, I haven't heard it before. Mary J. Blige and this album have been amazing. I've been enjoying it a lot. And it's something that I definitely was not expecting. But, yeah, if you guys are enjoying the reactions, yeah, smack the like button and stay tuned because I got a lot more coming. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into Mary J. Blige, Slow Down.
Slow down, baby. Loving ain't going nowhere.
Okay. Hey. Of this one.
Don't rush, baby. Loving ain't going nowhere. Slow down.
When we make love, maybe all we got to do is take our time and get it right.
Keep it right there.
Don't rush, baby.
Don't rush.
another amazing track from Mary J. Blige, Slow Down. I definitely enjoyed this one. Man, I'm loving this album, bruh. This just makes me more eager to check out that other group that somebody requested I do. And even more groups beyond that. Like, man, the amount of music I could just be missing out on right now because of my lack of knowledge of or interest of these artists is just insane. Like, oh my goodness, whatever. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed this one. Mary J. Blige, Slow Down. Another amazing track from her What's the 411 album. I'm loving this album so much, bro. It's a pretty good album. Pretty good. And it's her debut album. This is her debut album as well. This is amazing. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed my reaction to Slow Down, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what else I should check out next time. And until then, make sure you stay safe, stay smart, and peace out.